movie promotion by this condiment company became one of the biggest food flops of all time. Heinz ketchup can be found in every refrigerator in America, and one of ketchup's most defining characteristics is its vibrant red coloring. For plenty of us, ketchup is, always has been, and always will be red. That is, unless you were a kid in the early 2000s. In that case, you probably remember Easy Squirt. Back in 2000, Heinz released Blastin' Green Ketchup as a promotion for the movie Shrek. The bottles, specifically geared towards kids, became an immediate hit, which led to more colors being released, like blue, teal, orange, pink, and purple. But like most fads, colored ketchup quickly came to an end. The unnaturalness of the ketchup's coloring was off-putting to moms, who stopped buying the product. Heinz had spent the previous century conditioning people to think of ketchup as red, so the various colors ultimately grossed people out. In 2006, Heinz stopped production of colored ketchups, reverting back to the classic red. This is one condiment fad we should all hope never comes back.